Thank you very much for joining us. Stormwatch 9 weather on the web. Hopefully you've had a good weekend. Of course, stormy to start. Much quieter out there on this Sunday. We've seen clouds, sunshine, a couple of flurries far north. Bit of a breeze, but that wind only increases tomorrow. So that will lead our weather headlines. A sunny and windy Monday. Some gusts could exceed 40 miles per hour during the day tomorrow, and that could lead to a few scattered outages basically anywhere in the state. Most likely to hit that would be in the higher terrain in northern and western parts of the Granite State. Still quite breezy Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday. Few snow showers scattered about late Monday night through Wednesday. Most of those flakes in northern New Hampshire. And could there be another weekend storm? That's the big question mark that will actually probably remain in the forecast for the next couple of days as we watch some energy rotating in towards the Pacific coast. And eventually that makes its way towards the East Coast. But what form will it be in, and will it track close enough to give us more significant snow? Again, still way too early in the game for that. In the short term, what you're going to notice is fair skies over the northeast. However, there's a storm kind of backing in through the Canadian Maritimes. And what's going to happen is the winds in the jet stream are going to funnel in out of the northwest. And that's going to drive this system back around Minneapolis down to our south. So that means we stay snow free, except with that system backing in from the Maritimes. Best snow shower chance will actually be in northern New Hampshire rather than southern parts of the state as that next system scoots well off to our south. So for tonight, clear skies develop in northern New Hampshire, fair skies elsewhere, and the winds will be stubborn. 10, 15, 20 plus miles per hour right through the night, could gust a bit higher. Temperatures will be running very close to the average, near 20 north and mid to upper 20s on south, right around 30 in the Queen City and along the coastline. Tomorrow, sunny skies all day long, but it will be windy. The average sustained wind, about 20 miles per hour, but you have to double that to get the potential wind gusts in many areas. So we could be talking about 30s and 40s for temperatures, actually feeling colder because of these winds. 20, 30, even near 40 miles per hour during the day tomorrow, right through the early evening. And then on Tuesday and even Wednesday, stubborn breezes out of the northwest at 10 to 30 miles per hour. Can't rule out a few scattered outages tomorrow and widely isolated ones as we go into Tuesday and Wednesday. Speaking of Tuesday, it will be the cooler of the next several days. 20s north, 30 south, more clouds than we'll see tomorrow, and snow showers likely, but most of them in northern parts of the state. A few northern flurries on Wednesday, otherwise partly sunny, still quite breezy, and temperatures back into the upper 30s to the lower 40s. Beyond then, sun and clouds mixed on Thursday. Once again, best flurry chance north, sunny and less windy on Friday. And again, lots of question marks coming in for the upcoming weekend. Will we see more measurable snow, or will that storm scoot just off to our south? At this point, it's looking like a chance of some snow Saturday afternoon into early Sunday, but it's still way too early into the game to nail down the exact track of that storm. So certainly stay tuned to important updates over the next few days.